Roger Wicker has served his home state of Mississippi since he was first elected to the U.S. House of Representatives in 1994. On this day, Mississippi Farm Bureau was honored to host now Senator Wicker as the American Farm Bureau and President Zippy Duval recognized him with its highest honor, the Golden Plow.
It's really special to be able to be the farmer that gets to stand up and say thank you to one of our congressmen or senators that has worked so hard to protect what we know is the backbone of our country.
AFBF's Golden Plow Award recognizes members of Congress who exemplify agricultural leadership and support of Farm Bureau policies. Recipients are chosen for having a philosophy or record demonstrating a commitment to sound agricultural policies. Nominated by Mississippi Farm Bureau Federation and President Mike McCormick, Wicker, who chaired the Senate Commerce Committee, championed the need for rural broadband not only across Mississippi, but rural America.
Senator Wicker's been our champion on rural broadband, which is not only an issue that's important to our farmers, but all rural Mississippians, and we need to thank him for his efforts of what he's done for Mississippi and rural America. I can't think of anybody more deserving.
He's worked hard there because he realizes, and we all realize now because of the pandemic, how much broadband is needed, not just for education and health reasons and medical reasons, but for the new technologies that's going to come down the pipe for our farmers to use, especially when you start talking about climate smart projects.
Starting out as an attorney, then state senator, Wicker always understood Farm Bureau knew the issues facing rural Mississippi better than anyone. He listened to Farm Bureau then and still does today. Wicker has been recognized as a friend of Farm Bureau each year he served in Congress for his perfect voting record with Farm Bureau issues.
It stands for solid government that's responsive to the people, that knows the value of a dollar, understands the importance of world trade, that understands the importance of the food chain in our restaurant business, the interaction between all job creators and the ag economy. It's important to understand, as I've been helped to understand by Farm Bureau, and of course the recent issue of connectivity and making sure that small town children and small town job creators, small farmers and large, can have that connectivity that the rest of the world insists on.
This year's American Farm Bureau Federation Golden Plow honoree, Senator Roger Wicker.